Okay, so there's been a lot of conversation, a lot of discussion, and a lot of argument on the internet. What a 50 caliber in close proximity kill somebody, kill something, rupture the brain, kill you. The vibration alone would be enough to, you would die. We're going to test that theory today. What we've got here is we've got a watermelon cut in half. We've got it with Jell-O, and we have the Jell-O kind of frozen. So if there was enough vibration, it would crack it. We're gonna shoot about 2 or 3 inches away from this watermelon. And as the round comes in, we've got a secondary camera set up for slow motion. And we're going to be able to test to see if this is even remotely close. We got a standard watermelon with Jell-O frozen. And then we have another watermelon set up with a balloon in it. The theory is it should pop, it should rupture, it should kill. I don't think, Matt, what's your thoughts?
I don't think it will.
Yeah. So we're gonna give this a shot. We're gonna shoot some rounds into it and let's see how it goes. We have a 750 grain ball ammo, standard ammo. We're gonna give this a shot. Pretty big grain, moving pretty good. Let's give it a shot and see what it does. Okay, so we have got our round about an inch and a half away from this watermelon, and there was no change. We're gonna go ahead and do the high speed on it too, and we'll add it to the video. But, busted, you know what I mean? I don't see any change. We'll do one with the, we'll set it up with a 150 grain ball round, did nothing. We're gonna step it up. We've got a API. This is armored piercing incendiary round. This round will burn at 3,000 degrees upon impact, or really close to it. Just as we thought, there was no change. We shot it with an armored piercing incendiary round. It was burning at 3,000 degrees. We got within 2.5 inches of this balloon. The balloon has air in it. This is not a balloon filled full of ice, rocks, or some unobtainium, right? We do have it on slow-mo. We're gonna go ahead and post that with the video, but without a doubt, this is busted. If y'all have anything y'all wanna add to that, man, feel free to comment down there and let us know what y'all think.